We warmed up at a local equestrian park, where I got to feel both the Arabian and the quarter horse sides of the breed.